Here's our Saturday morning surprise. Mr.
Skunk. If that skunk eats those frogs, it might die.
Mr. Skunk.
Ah! Showing
his
teeth
or anything?
No.
Stop. He's
drowning. Struggling.
Yeah.
Poor thing.
I'll get him out. And all the frogs. Look at all the frogs.
That's ridiculous.
How are we going to get all these frogs out?
Breaking in, catch them. And
no!
We'll come right back in the pool.
This is more than yesterday.
Wait, there was some in the pool yesterday? And there's a daddy long lion brook.
Who cares about that?
Yeah, we can get that out easily.
Remember,
we had
to get on the stuff
before,
didn't we?
Yeah,
I really don't want to try and get him out. He's gonna drown.
I'm gonna get him out.
He looks so cute.
I look cute when he's in there when he's not spraying
you. Frank, are you going to get him for me? You're the Navy SEAL in the family.
No, Frank.
There's got to be thousands of frogs in here.
I told you that guy dumped them in a dream.
No, but these are from. They're not all from him.
They're suddenly here since he dumped them that day. Did you see that man dumping the frogs in the drain?
Mm-hmm, but I saw a bunch of little tiny frogs hopping around.
Valerie saw him do it.
He cannot do that again.
We gotta call animal control. Get him somewhere good.
Are you looking at me with that thing?
Yes, I'm videotaping everybody.
Oh my god.
You can put it on YouTube?
Sure.
Yay, I'll be a pop star!
Daddy. Pop star!